Hi guys, this is my first video, but many more to come, and this channel is going to be mostly about slime, or hacks, or people versus people, like challenges and things. So, but today I'm starting off with something easy. I'm just going to be telling you guys the recipes I used to make this very big foam slime, and where I got all the ingredients and stuff. Because I don't want to start off with something big, because this is my first one. And if we can get this video to 30, 40 likes, and if it does, I'll be making another video like this, but making some slime. Because I know I watch a lot of YouTube videos, and people most like to watch slime instead of like. Very easy, and I made a whole bunch of slimes, but I decided to mix them up. And I'll tell you guys the ingredients we did to make these slimes. Oh, these foam balls are so hard to get out. I feel like not sticky at all. Alright, so let's get out this piece. I want you guys to see how big this is. And I might do giveaways in this challenge, but only people in the US state. But I'm not sure yet. In my other videos, I'll tell you if I'm doing it or not. Okay. But I'm gonna scooch up here. Alright, guys, I'm gonna move my phone some a bit. Oh my god. I'm sorry guys, my phone is just not showing. Okay, let's go. Okay guys, and I'm probably gonna do ASMR for you who does not know that at Satisfying Slime. The crunchy noises and the poking. Yeah. Well, to make this slime, I used two jiggly slimes, which you just do some glue, you put some water in it, and do your activator, which can be laundry detergent, iconic solution with baking soda, or what's it called? Liquid starch, also known as, I can't think of the name, but all I know is that it's liquid starch. You can get that at like Michael's for like $3. And then make two of those, one butter slime, which I loved my butter slime. It was so cute. Nice. But what you want to do for the butter slime is just make it like a regular normal slime with glue, your activator, and put it in cornstarch and like keep playing with it. But don't put it in too much, obviously. That'll just get hard. But after you put it in some cornstarch, that you'll have butter slime. And the next ingredient I used was just one big regular slime. And then I used a slime that was like nail polish colored, but wasn't so, like, it was slime, but it was like really sticky. But this slime, as you guys can see, is not sticky at all. And then Ivy, that's like, I'm pretty sure it's, yeah, but I'm planning to add more indeed, because I want this to be very big. For the foam balls, guys, I actually got, because I haven't been able to find any, but I've had a bean bag for 2 years, and I don't even use it, so I cut it open, and they actually have, if you have a bean bag, and you're allowed to cut it open, they have these little beads, like foam beads, kind of. And they're blue and pink. And if you do not live in the USA, yours might be a different color in your beanbags. And if you do not know what I'm talking about, because some people might not know what I'm talking about, it's just like something you sit on. It's like goes in and out. Like it's like I can't even explain it. It kind of looks like a garbage bag. But, and this also does like this swirl that like famous people do, famous YouTubers. That's why I would really like this song. Well, that's it for this video. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. And tell your friends and everybody to like this video, watch my channel. This channel is Slime Fever, and if you guys want, #down #SlimeFever. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.